different elements dealing with music, rap, graffiti, art, B-boys, what you call break boys, or B-girls, what you call break girls, and also dealing with culture.